Hi, everyone. This video is about how to fix the C, Windows, System32, Confi, System Profile, Desktop is Unavailable Error. Method 1, restore the default path. Click the Windows Explorer icon on your taskbar to open it. Right-click Desktop and choose Properties. Go to the Location tab and click the Restore Default button. Click Apply and then OK to save the change. Method 2, copy the default desktop folder. Click the Windows Explorer icon on your taskbar to open it. Type C, Users, Default, to the address bar and copy the desktop folder by pressing the Ctrl and C keys. Navigate to the on-screen path. Paste the copied folder. Method 3, check the desktop location through Registry Editor. Press Windows and R keys to open Run Box. Type Rigidit and press Enter to open Registry Editor. Go to the on-screen path. Double-click Desktop and check if it has the on-screen data value. Click OK. Method 4, Run System File Checker. Open the Run Box. Type CMD to the Run Box and press Ctrl-Shift-Enter. In the pop-up command prompt window, type SFC Scano and press Enter. You should exit command prompt after verification 100% completes. Later, reboot your computer. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.